Every life has a story to tell. With Anatomage's Table 10, a journey through all stages of life is now possible. In its 10th iteration, Anatomage Table takes anatomical learning to the next level with refined technology and the highest level of accuracy. Learners can now visualize real anatomical details with unparalleled resolution across the Anatomage bodies, 3D cadavers derived from actual human bodies. Students and professionals can immerse themselves in the first fully interactive 3D birth simulation, featuring real human anatomy brought to life. With Table 10's birth simulation, learners can visualize the anatomical transformation taking place inside a pregnant body during the different stages of labor, including cervical dilation, infant rotation and head movements, and the release of the placenta in full 3D from any angle. In Table 10, learners can also explore the impact of time and disease on an aging body. Our newest Anatomage body, Hans, was a real-life individual with lung cancer who passed away at age 70. Hans offers real-world insight into various conditions, including tumors in the chest, pancreas, and liver. Table 10 not only offers a detailed look at the intricacies of human bodies, but also enables collaborative lab activities that deliver authentic learning experiences to students. The latest enhancements to our Anatomage bodies include simulations such as detailed blood flow tools, including vascular grow, that simulate an intricate roadmap of vessels and their branches across the entire cadaver's body. Blood particles can also be simulated for visualization. Our clinical simulation suite includes a catheter, providing a practical experience of how catheterization is performed on a real human body. Our rich database of histology allows students to analyze tissue structures. And students have the opportunity to interact with 3D scans of authentic cadaver prosections, offering a true-to-life experience in cadaver study. Table 10 also elevates clinical training and care. From practicing customized surgical procedures and adapting to the unique anatomical variations of individual patients, to inspecting how the angle and rotation of an ultrasound probe may affect the field of view of internal anatomy, exploring the inside of a human body with simulated endoscopic flythroughs, or investigating various heart rates and their corresponding ECG patterns so you can understand what they mean for your patient's cardiovascular well-being. Table 10 sets a new standard for studying anatomy and paves the way for an extensive scientific exploration into the human body that the world has never seen before. Join us on the journey today.